EA Sports is proud to bring you flag-to-flag coverage of NASCAR Busch Series racing action here from the Michigan International Speedway. 43 of NASCAR's most talented drivers will be battling on the wide 2-mile track here at Michigan in hopes of bringing home the checkered flag. Young guns and NASCAR veterans alike will take center stage at Michigan. With manufacturers' bragging rights on the line, we're sure to see one heck of a battle.
Let's see how they'll line up for the start. Starting up front, the number 20 car and the number 5 car. Starting from row 2, the number 2 car and the number 2 car. Row 3, the number 46 car and the number 39 car. On row 4, the number 60 car and the number 66 car. Row 5, the number 23 car and car number 134. On the 6th row, the number 82 car and the number 25 car. Row 7, the number 32 car and the number 22 car. Starting from row 8, the number 9 car and car number 168. Row 9, the number 109 car and the number 14 car. On row 10, the number 135 car and the number 17 car. Row 11, the number 86 car and the number 119 car. On the 12th row, the number 12 car and car number 108. Row 13, the number 8 car and the number 139 car. Starting from row 14, the number 37 car and the number 10 car. Row 15, the number 137 car and the number 21 car. On row 16, the number 18 car and car number 112. Row 17, the number 33 car and the number 131 car. On the 18th row, car number 124 and the number 27 car. Row 19, car number 152 and the number 106 car. Starting from row 20, car number 116 and the number 63 car. Row 21, the number 107 car and the number 83 car.
Gentlemen, start your engines!
Okay, go! That's the end of the road. Get back on it. Limit 35. time around. Stay behind. The 83 car.
Welcome to Bristol Motor Speedway as EA Sports presents today's running of the Food City 250. First opened in 1961, Bristol has played host to some of the sport's most exciting and heated races. This track has torn friendships and fueled rivalries for decades. Tonight's race should offer the same drama we've come to expect here at the world's fastest half mile. More than 100,000 fans are here today to see some of the best NASCAR Busch Series racing of the year here in Tennessee's Thunder Valley. Now, let's take you trackside for the most famous words in all of racing.
Now let's take a look at the starting lineup. On the front row, the number 102 car and the number 14 car. Row 2, the number 20 car and the number 25 car. On the third row, the number 66 car and the number 60 car. Row 4, the number 2 car and the number 21 car. Starting from row 5, the number 135 car and the number 33 car. Row 6, the number 9 car and the number 10 car. On row 7, the number 137 car and the number 46 car. Row 8, the number 5 car and the number 119 car. On the ninth row, car number 108 and the number 39 car. Row 10, the number 22 car and car number 168. Starting from row 11, the number 12 car and the number 8 car. Row 12, the number 27 car and car number 152. On row 13, car number 134 and the number 17 car. Row 14, the number 23 car and the number 82 car. On the 15th row, the number 139 car and the number 32 car. Row 16, car number 106 and the number 83 car. Starting from row 17, the number 109 car and the number 37 car. Row 18, the number 18 car and the number 107 car. On row 19, the number 63 car and car number 112. Row 20, car number 124 and the number 131 car. Row 21, car number 116 and the number 86 car.